Hello again, everyone. As usual, I'm Buff Bud, and today we're back with another episode of The Elder Scrolls Oblivion. Unfortunately, I actually already recorded an episode for today, but I had some kind of technical difficulties that ended up corrupting my video that I already recorded. So unfortunately, that entire episode is kaput, basically. I'll give a quick explanation of what we did. We did the two sides of the coin mission here, or quest, I should say. Basically, we had to talk between Arnora and her husband Jerunder. Basically, they were not exactly thieves, but they stole little itty-bitty amounts of gold, 10 here, 25 there, every now and then to just obviously steal. And then, long story short, Jerunder ended up killing a guy, or Arnora ended up killing someone, depending on whose story you want to listen to. But anyway, Jerunder was thrown into jail, and you had to talk to her, try and figure out where the gold was, all this and that, blah blah blah. You finally figure out where the gold is, and you have to kill a guy, blah blah blah, all that's done. Okay. We also did the paranoia quest, this paranoid for the, you know, yeah. This paranoid guy here named Glarthier ended up having some kind of conspiracy on him, or so he thought. So basically, we had to talk to him about all this and that, everyone involved in the whole thing. So yeah, we ended up having to take care of that. Let's see. We told him that these two people were not in the conspiracy, then this last person was, and we told the guards about the whole thing, then they killed him. So yeah. And then we also did this Canvas the Castle quest here, where basically Countess Volga, I think her name was, from Coral, ended up having her husband's portrait stolen, and she wanted me to investigate, trying to figure out who it was. Long story short, it was this lady Chanel here, and yeah. And it looks like that's actually the last of it. So, in the last episode, I ended up saying that we would probably end up starting the Unearthing Mehrunes Razor quest here, because this quest takes probably a good at least hour to do, maybe even two. So this quest might take like two episodes to do. Anyway, we have to go over to Sundercliff Watch, and before I do that, I am actually going to quickly go and put stuff away. That way, we don't have a ton of extra crud. Oh, okay. I was gonna say, where the heck is Shadowmere? Okay, anyway, I'm gonna quickly put stuff away, and then I will be back once all that's done and over with. Alrighty, everything is put away. I now have, wow, less than half of what I needed. So yeah, or well, less than half of what I can normally hold. So yeah, let's head over to Sundercliff Watch. The quickest way is probably from Leafrot Cave, and then just walk up there, I suppose. Let's hope there's no one waiting here for us, hopefully. Okay, no, you're not heading anywhere. Good. I don't know what this camp is up here, so I'm gonna quickly just like look at that so it's at least on our map quick, and then we'll head over there. It doesn't look like it's too far away, hopefully. Yeah, it looks like it moves decently on the little compass down there. There it is. Okay. Oh, and there's an Oblivion Gate. Lovely. So it's probably gonna take a bit to get there, so I'll most likely cut this part out then until we get there, I guess. Or until we get something interesting, I guess. Just the usual stuff, I suppose. Anyway, I'll see you guys when we get there. Alrighty, so it looks like we're actually heading over there right now. I don't know why I got stuck on that rock. Looks like it's right here. I don't want to get seen by anyone that might be there, so I'm gonna sneak before we get spotted. Okay, and it actually occurred to me that I don't think I actually explained this. I've heard talk of a lost alien city called Varsa Balim, where Mehrunes' razor is hidden. If I search the ruins of Sundercliff Watch in the north, in the eastern Nibin, I maybe will find the lost city and recover this powerful Daedric artifact. So yeah, basically that's what we're looking for. It's some kind of artifact that Mehrunes Dagon had, so yeah. That's all I can really say about it. Anyway, this place is a really huge dungeon. In fact, I'm pretty sure it is officially the largest dungeon in the game. So yeah. Okay, yeah, we're gonna have to be a little careful about that. It's a paintbrush. Those things are awesome. Hi, you don't see me. Thanks for the gold, a-hole. So, honestly, I think the easiest way to do this. Oh boy. Oh, god dang it. Did we save? Oh, we didn't. Okay, autosave. Thank you. Okay, so I think the easiest way of going about doing this is probably just to avoid everyone. Just to walk past everyone and only kill those necessary. Otherwise, this is going to be a lot of killing, and that's not gonna be good. Okay, he's not coming my way. Good. Nothing good there. Yeah, basically, I just want to go through here as quick as I can, and yeah, that's pretty much it. Small diary. I'm gonna need that because, let's see. A diary I found contains a password to explore further and seems to indicate that some kind of army is amassing here, led by someone named Dothran. If I can find the journal in his cabin, I may be able to learn more. So, yeah. What's this? Is this a spear? Oh, great. Chimer, I guess. And of course, that a-hole saw me. So I'm just going to avoid them. Yeah, they know about me. Okay, well, let's, Okay, let's kill them, I guess. It's really the only thing to do now. Oh, so you guys remember how I said I wanted to just run past them? Oh, good times. Oh my god. Hi. Bam. Bam. Come on. And another thing I actually just thought of, maybe these guys are actually going to... Wow, these guys are really loud. Okay, now that's a little less here anyway. Maybe these guys are going to have some mithril armor. Oh snap, they killed my guy! How did they kill my guy?! Okay, you guys need to die. You guys killed my flesh Atronach. You guys need to die now. Oh my god. Oh boy. Ay. Come on, dude. Oh my god, this is not working. Okay, where is she? Why are you not attacking? Come on, lady, just die already. There we go. Ooh. Glass bow, huh? I'm keeping it. I am keeping it. Okay, so now that we have a glass bow, I think that's gonna be, well, I know for sure that's gonna be my main weapon, but I'm gonna keep the silver bow with us in case we do find any, I guess worse enemies. So yeah. Like any of the undead and stuff like that that need the silver. What? Tunnel cough? Oh, come on. Oh, come on, dude. I didn't realize I could get sick from these guys. Ooh. They're cool and all, but I mean, they're arrows, so I might as well just take them, right? That's a lot of arrows. Nice. Okay, so it's a good thing I have a ton of extra, cure disease potions. There's a cure disease spell, isn't there? Why don't I just get that one? Steward's note. Okay, what does that say? Is that important at all? Blah 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 blah. Ton of crap I don't care about. Okay, nope. Oh wait, there's a key that guy had. Oh wait, no, that was my key, wasn't it? Oh yeah, Deep Scorn Hollow key. Yep, okay. I don't care about that note. I think we're good here then. Maybe. This is not gonna go well. I can already tell. Okay, so what's this? Steward's Registry. I don't care about that. I'll take the gold. Thank you. Meh. Flawless Sapphire. You know what? Why not? Flawed Diamond. Emerald. Thank you. And thank you. Okay, we're good. Are you kidding me?
Yeah. Ow.
Oh, son of a. Dang it. She's attacking me now, isn't she? Are you kidding me? Are you kidding me? Why did you attack me? Oh my god, lady. Oh, I hate this so much. Okay, so. Well, now that I know that some of these people actually have cool stuff, I should probably, well, okay, can I pickpocket them? You don't have anything good. Well, I guess on the bright side, I don't have Tunnel Cough anymore. Okay. Let's sneak past that guy because we don't want him. Okay, this time let's be quick about this. Don't just wander around doing nothing. Small diary. Delivery. Yes. Okay, Chimer. Okay, don't let these guys know about you. Okay. Yeah, can I pickpocket you instead? Is he coming in? He's not. Okay, good. Nothing good there. He knows, he knows, he knows, he knows, he knows. What? How does everyone know about me all? Oh, man. Okay, you know what?
Look out!
Six damage. Right! My sneak everything attack now, gets rid of armor damage now. I forgot about that. Sweet! Okay. Sorry about that. I had to itch my head. Don't want that. Oh, don't look at me, please. You do not know about me. How much, or however much you think you know about me, you don't know about me. Is he going around? Or where is he? Did he go back up? I think he went back up. Okay. Well, I guess this is a little better anyway. Oh, what? How'd you know about me? Well, that guy knows about me now too. Dang it. Well, okay. Oh my god, dudes. And of course, more people are coming. Dang it, man. Okay. Flesh Atronach, come on out. Oh, come on! I'm trying to block, but it's not doing nothing. Come on, dude, just die already. Come on, lady. Lady. Wow. I did not mean that, but I mean. Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on. Oh, you're already dead. Okay. Good, good, good. Okay, thank you for killing that one. Now, who else is after us that doesn't know about me just yet? You are, okay. Oh, you know about me. Oh, maybe he didn't. Maybe he didn't know about me. He went right past me, went for the Atronach. Come on, dude. Oh, what? Oh, come on. Oh my god. Okay, so apparently this is gonna take forever to actually get through. So I'm just going to just skip ahead until I actually kill everyone. Cause this is just getting ridiculous at this point. Alrighty, so I haven't killed everyone, but I've killed important people, because now no one knows about me and I'm able to actually continue. So far so good, I guess. And I probably just jinxed it terribly by saying that. So I'm going to quickly save. There we go. That way, in case someone does try and come kill me, then, you know, we can just reload. Hopefully. Okay, so yeah, there's those guys over there now. Okay, these ones are going to be difficult to actually kill because they do have light. Ugh. Okay. Let me try and kill them with my bow. Okay. You don't know about me. Oh, come on. Stop it! Lady! Seriously? Okay, come on. Just die already. God dang it. Okay, people already know about me now. This is terrible. Okay, you know what? I saved right before this, didn't I? Yes, I did. Okay. I'm not gonna worry about that. I am going to just go straight through the door, and I'm going to just look past it all and, you know, try not to worry. Oh, there's a guy down there. I gotta worry about him. Okay. Okay. So far, so good. Sundercliff Village. Oh, boy. I hate this place so much. Okay. Did I mention that this place is completely filled with vampires? Okay, so... You know, I'm just gonna follow this arrow and try and go wherever it leads me. And hope I don't get in trouble. Okay, so just go through the door. Uh-oh. Okay. I thought I heard someone pull their sword on me. Must have been mistaken. Why are there a ton of pickaxes here? Okay, so let me quickly get the map up. Okay, I have to go over there somewhere. Okay. Where? Oh, you put your torch away. That's good. You're going down that way. Well, that guy has a bow. He might have good arrows. Let's save and find out. Hi. Arrow of Frost, Dwarven Arrows. How many can I steal? Uh-oh. Yeah, I kind of figured you'd see me. Okay, well, I'll just reload, I suppose, and not steal from him. I guess I'll just make my way over and try not to worry about people. Oh, I hate people. Okay. Ooh, Varla Stone. Don't mind if I do. Okay, that'll definitely help with my... Whoa, what the heck? That'll definitely help with my, Mage's Staff that I got last episode, so yeah. Thank you. Just credit. Ooh, Scroll of Transmutation, huh? Oh, he's turning iron into gold! Ooh! Nice! Okay, so where exactly am I going and what exactly am I doing? I think I was supposed to go upstairs, if there was even an upstairs. Oh, wait. Oh. Suppose I should probably read the journal. I've read Dothren's journal. He's gone into Varza Balim in search of something called the Nephrigium. I don't know, whatever. Which he believes protects Mehrunes Razor. He has left enchanted bezoars in care of his commander and forge master. With these bezoars, I will be able to dispel his enchantment and follow him into Varza Balim. Balim? Whatever. Okay. So I guess one of them's over here. Oh, okay. Well, that was nice, quick, and easy. I had to say that out loud, didn't I? Dang it. Now it's gonna be jinxed. Okay, I'm gonna save here quick, just in case it goes bad. And there it is. I found one of the bezoars mentioned in Dothran's journal. When I find the other, I can dispel the enchantment and enter Varza Balim. What do you have? I want that sword. Bam! Okay, quickly, quickly, quickly. He don't know about me and he don't have any armor. Okay, Grand Necklace of Sea Walking. I don't need that. Okay, what about your sword? What kind of sword is it even? I don't even know. I can't... Oh, glass claymore? Ugh, that sucks. If it was a glass longsword, I would have taken it, but no. Okay, so I got one of the Bezoars anyway. Isn't there a way back over here? I thought there was. No, there's just a guy over there. Okay, carefully down. Oh, boy. I think this way over here is the way to get there, I believe. Hi. How you doing? Let me reload that, shall we? I was an idiot and just stood there, letting the guy find me. Okay, what is that? Psychic motion. I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Boom. Okay, so I need to try and head down below somehow. I think. Maybe. No. Oh, man. No! No! Dang it. I didn't want to do that. Down below led me nowhere. Oh, wait. Oh, maybe that is where I need to go. Oh, sweet. Okay. I thought I was, you know, wrong. Booyah. Okay, I am at Le Village. What's that? Come on. I wanna know what that is. Manual alarms. No one's here. Ooh, what are these? Keen Edge Potion? I don't know what that is, but I'll take it. Okay, so where am I going? Just over that way somewhere, huh? Okay. Well, I guess I'm heading over that way somewhere. Okay. Yeah, there's like three or four full parts to this whole quest line here. There's this whole Sundercliff Village part. Then there's the next part we have to go to, then I think one more part after that. So this is like an insanely long thing and everything. It sucks. Okay, still need to head over there more. But these a-holes keep coming. Come on. Okay, maybe I could just climb up the cliff here. Carefully, carefully, quietly, quickly. There we go. Okay. And I guess through this door then? I guess, yeah. Okay. And this is what being a sneak... Oh, boy. Okay. This is what being a sneak is all about. Now, where do I go from here? Forge Master Tent, huh? This doesn't seem good. There's people everywhere. Okay. Where does this go? Anywhere good? I have no idea where the heck I'm going. Hi. Don't mind me. You don't see me. Please. Okay, you're going the opposite way. Good. Okay, I think I...
What's that?
No. No. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. Well, we're kind of effed right now. One person knows about us, everyone's gonna know about us. Okay. You don't know about me fully. Let me quickly try and shoot you to death. Because your armor skill, or whatever it is, will not be put into consideration. Whew. Okay. Anything good? I'll take all your arrows, I suppose. Okay. Alrighty, what arrow is the worst here? 6, 7, 5. Let's go with iron. Okay, now I'm actually gonna save it real quick right here. Because I feel like I've made a little bit of progress. hopefully. Hopefully this goes somewhere good. Oh no, I think I know exactly where this leads us. Oh no. If this is where I think it is. Oh, man. But yeah, this is exactly where I thought it was. Dang. Oh boy, this is not going to be good. Yeah, that's what I was afraid of. Okay, they don't know about me. If I can run away... Uh-oh. Okay, so someone sees me somehow. I don't know how, though. Okay. No, 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 please. Okay, I'm gonna just keep on going.
Who's there?
No one.
Where are you?
Nowhere. Oh my god. I really hope they don't find me.
I better cut down on the air.
Oh god dang it, dude.
My eyes playing tricks on me. If it's a fight you want, showing your face was the last mistake you'll ever make.
No! Oh my god. I'm sorry I'm not really giving any real commentary here. There's not really anything I could say. Those guys are all fighting. Why are they all fighting each other?
To arms! To arms!
Ay, 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 ay! This isn't working. This isn't working. This is not working. Oh god. Hi. Okay, This isn't working at all. Oh boy. I just need to try and keep on running and make sure no one knows about me. I don't even know if I'm going in the right area. Okay, forge. Okay, he gave it to the forge master. It should be here somewhere, right? Hopefully. Okay, so I still got the music, but I don't think anyone's actually following me, even though it says they are. Okay. So I have to go over there to the forge master's tent, then. Okay. They don't know about me. They don't know about me. Hopefully, hopefully, hopefully. Okay, forge master's tent. I think I went the wrong way. Maybe. Okay, whatever. I'm just gonna try and go around, make sure no one knows. Okay, I can't go around that way.
Whatever it was, it's gone now.
Yes, yes it is. Okay, go around. Go around. Oh my god, I am panicking so hard right now. And there's the tent.
Always skirting around.
Oh boy. You don't know about me. Enchanted Bezoar. I found both Bezoars mentioned in Dothran's journal and can now dispel the enchantment blocking the door to Varsa Balim. Ay, 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 ay! Okay, Oh no. Okay, they lost me. Good. Okay, keep going carefully. Pull, 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 pull. Yes, thank you. Go, 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 go. Which way? This way. This is not good at all. Okay, so I need to go back to the commune. Okay, so go down below. So I still have the music, but I don't have the eye anymore. Oh my god. Yeah, people definitely know about me. Somehow. Okay, that guy doesn't know about me. He's still training, that's good. Oh, come on! What?! You didn't see me! Don't lie! Oh boy. Oh, come on, stop it already! Oh my god. Okay, well, on the bright side, we've got what we need, and we're making our way over here. Why is there a floating pickaxe? I don't know. Oh, come on.
Where are you?
Okay, you know what? Fine. I am sick and tired of these idiots. I found the door to Varza Balim. The two pedestals nearby must be where the Bezoars need to be placed to dispel his enchantment. Go, God, no! No! Okay, yeah, I dispelled it. Or disenchanted, or whatever. Meh. Okay, so I guess I'm just going to go the, just run straight through route. Maybe. Because apparently I can't just do it safely and sneakily. Oh, now I think I'm in the, what do you call it? The, vampire land, I guess. Oh boy. Dude, my heart is beating so fast right now. I cannot handle this. Okay, you know what? It's safe-ish for now. I'm gonna save quick. I have no idea where we're supposed to be going right now. I'm just following the path with the blood and all that. I mean, it looks like it's leading us somewhere. Varza Balim. Okay. I've entered the lost alien city of Varza Balim. There's no telling what I may encounter here. I must be on my guard. You don't say. See, I thought I was just gonna, you know, come in here and just, you know, shout, "Hey everyone! I'm gonna come in here and steal Mehrunes' razor!" So I know there's actually a way to skip most of this if you have a high enough acrobatic and such. I don't know how to do it though. I don't know where I'm supposed to go to do it. Okay, yeah, I'm thinking I have to go farther in. Who won? Oh, the vampires won. That's lovely. Okay, anything good? No, no mithril. Silver arrows, thank you. Nope, still no mithril. Really? Okay, you know what? Fine. I'm gonna reload. Oh my god, I hate these people so very much. Oh man, we're set so far back. Okay, once we go back into Varza Balim, I'm gonna quickly save again. And boop. Thank you. Okay, save quick. Thank you. Now I'm I lost. I entered the lost city, blah blah blah. Ooh boy. Okay, so just wander around carefully, quietly, quickly. What's in here? Oh, thank you. I just realized I haven't had to buy any lockpicks for a long time. I guess that just about, that just does mean that we're getting better at security. Okay, oh boy. Ow. Oh, flip. Hi. How is there a light here? Okay, so yeah, I guess you would normally go through that door and continue on. But I'm gonna save here quick when he doesn't know about us. Because I feel like this is probably going to get him to know about us. Oh, come on.
What's that?
Oh, come on. Ugh. No! I want to try and jump up here.
Hello? Who's there?
Hi, it's me. Apparently I'm Adele now. Boink. Oh, come on. Okay, you know what? Fine. He already knows about me. Okay, you know what? Yeah, he already knows about me. Let's try and jump at my full potential. Oh, come on, man. This is bull. Yeah, this is a vampire, so I got perfect hemophilia. Dang it. Okay, so I guess I can't go through there. Go over there, I suppose. Well, actually, wait a minute, I think I might see a way to do it. Boing. Come on, no! Why can't I jump when I'm up there? I can't jump at all, really. Okay, jump, and now I'm stuck. Of course I am. Oh, no! Oh, it was right on top. And I'm stuck. Of course I am. Okay, well, see, I'm thinking if I can jump up onto here, maybe. Come on, no, dang it. Yeah, I don't think I can do that. I think I have to go through here now. I either have to unsneak to jump at my full potential and reveal my location, or I need to just go straight through here.
I better cut down on the ale. I'm starting to see things.
Okay. Oh boy. Where exactly am I supposed to go from here now? Oh, come on! Why can't I jump up there now? There. Oh my god, stressful. I want to try and get through here safely without contracting flippin' vampirism. Ugh. That's not a good sign. Man, that's really a bad sign. If it's not even a vampire that's dead. I'd much rather be beaten senseless with the, or by the Dothrani or whatever army than the vampires.
Nothing to worry.
Oh my god.
Just my eyes playing tricks on me.
Yeah, let's go with that. Okay. Quick. There we go. Okay. And there we go. And there we go. Oh my god. Okay, so I still have no idea where the heck we're supposed to even go, honestly. Come on. Okay, so let's see. No. No, no. No. Okay, so I think we are heading in the right area. I think it's like right over here somewhere, so like right over there it would be. So if we go around onto all these rocks, I'm gonna get hurt. Oh my god. No! No! Dang it. Okay. Come on. Come on. And of course I'm stuck. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Okay. Yeah, I can't get up there. Why would I be able to? That would be far too easy on me. Okay. Back up here then. Okay. Boom. Oh, come on. Seriously? Okay, looks like I can get up there from here then. That's good. Can I go around? No. Well, I might be able to climb up here. You know what? Actually, this is a safe spot. I'm going to quickly save again. And jump, jump, jump. Can I can't even do that. Oh, wait. Oh, what the heck? Seriously. Oh my god. What the heck? Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. Apparently I cannot jump at all now. Apparently my jump is just completely busted. Okay, okay. You know what? No one knows about me yet, so I'm going to quickly jump over to here. And obviously I am stuck. Why wouldn't I be? Lovely. And okay, some guy just died right over there. How? How did you just randomly die? Like he literally just dropped dead. Like someone looked at him wrong or something. There we go. Okay. No, no. See, this place would probably be a lot easier if you went, like, in the designated path. But I don't like to do that because that gives me, you know, a lot less chance of, you know, living. Okay. Ah, there it is! Okay, I'm gonna quickly jump up here and open that. Thank you. So it's somewhere over here-ish. No, it's actually right behind me. Dang it. No. Oh, it's right down here. Okay. So this is the area that we have to go. Man. Okay. So I guess if you just go straight through here without killing people, this whole mission takes a lot less time. Sounds good to me then. Ooh. Thank you. Yeah, normally this thing takes me at least 2 hours to get through. But, you know, on my own time, I actually stay and fight everything. When I'm not on a schedule. Let's see, okay. You know what, actually, let's just drop some of our cruddy arrows. Because, I mean, we don't need iron arrows. We don't need steel arrows. Okay, silver I'm going to keep in case we fight anything with the glass bow. Or, well, no, no, well, whatever. Okay, I'll keep them anyway. Dwarven and Elven we're definitely going to keep, so yeah. I mean, we have... Meh, Dwarven way more. Oh, no, I'm not dropping them. Okay. There we go. Okay, so now if we find any good arrows, I'll keep them. But other than that, I'm just going to not... Ah, here it is. There we go. And field journal, inkwell. I did not mean to pick that up. I thought that was a sack. There we go. That's a sack. I'll take that. I don't want that. Hi. Oh, okay. So you fight him right away. You don't even talk to him. Okay, might as well just go straight into shooting him, I guess. Hey, Father Dothran, or whatever your name is. Well, he knows about me. I might as well just punch him now. Oh, come on, dude. Just let me punch you. Holy crud, he's strong. Holy crud, he's strong. He hit me just a couple times, and I'm pretty much dead already. Okay. And on the bright side, I have not actually, Oh, of course, you would fight the flippin' zombie instead of him. Oh, baby, glass longsword. Frathen Dothran is dead. And with him dies any threat of the Dothrami army and may... the Dothrami army may have posed to the... Wow. What the heck did I even say? I don't even know. Okay, guys, key. You know what? I'll just take this for money, I suppose. Holy crud. He's naked. Completely and utterly. Okay, so what did I pick up that I wanted? Oh, right, the sword. Okay, and I'll keep the glass, the silver longsword with me in case, you know, we fight any, unwanted enemies. And, you know what, there we go. And I suppose, no. Okay, hold on a sec. How many of everything do I have? Weak potion. I have a ton of weak potions of sorcery. Might as well use those. And there we go. That should be good, I suppose. Hey, what's up, buddy? I'm gonna save quick. Beating heart. Ugh, lovely. Is that it? Oh, will you defy Dagon's task and try to force the gate open? Yeah.
You're pathetic.
And let's sneak attack him because our armor skill... Oh, well, he knows about me now. Oh, now he doesn't. Sweet. Hey, dude, what's up? Gotcha. Ooh, what's that? Oh, just a Daedric War Axe. Pfft. And Mehrunes Razor. Boom! 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 Oh, there we go. I've recovered Mehrunes Razor, a potent Daedric dagger with which has a chance to instantly destroy an opponent. So. Oh. Okay, so if I had to guess, the final boss of this game is going to be Mehrunes Dagon, okay? And to get to him, we're probably going to have to go through the Grand Oblivion Gate. We heard about a couple episodes ago. If I had to guess, wait, did he? That guy just completely disappeared. So did she. Okay. Anyway, a couple episodes we heard about someone talking about Grand Oblivion Gate. Now I'm just thinking, if we went, okay, wow, what am I even talking about? Okay, so Grand Oblivion Gate. Mehrunes Dagon is probably going to be in that one, and he's probably going to be the final boss. If we used Mehrunes Razor against him, it has a chance to instantly destroy them. Would it possibly be able to, you know, just instantly kill him? Or is that not how it works? I don't know. Whatever. Anyway, so yeah, I guess we are actually done with that, thank God. Oh, and there goes that. Okay. Oh, we can still go through. Okay. I thought that was gonna make it a dead end, even though it already was. So yeah, like I said, okay, hello. Whoa, that is really high. I thought this quest was going to take us forever, but I guess that's just me on my own time. Hi. Sorry, you were in my way. Is there anyone in here? I don't think so. Okay. So, I guess let's leave. And here we are. Interesting. So, I wonder, if you went in here, would you be able to just, like, go straight through to to the Razor? Or how does that work? Do I have any saves before then? No, that's not me. Dang. No. There are no saves here before then. Oh, dang, I should have saved something. Oh. Dang it, man. Oh, well. Yeah. Oh, look at that. That's one of my old games, I guess. Okay. Wow, there's a lot of games that aren't even mine on here. Wow, okay. Oh, dang. I really wish I would have thought about that beforehand. Oh, well. So we don't have much time left. No, that'll take a bit longer, I believe. Okay, these are all housing things, except for the arena, obviously. Yeah, there's really nothing else to do then. Huh. Well, I hate to do it, but let's just go to the arena and try and wreck face. Shall we? Unfortunately, oh, right. Can't fast travel with an enemy. Okay, I'm going to quickly put on my gray cowl and see who the heck is following me. Ah. Okay. Because of my infamy? Now, if I take this off, am I able to wield the stuff again? Please? Oh, no, I really hope so. In fact, let's go ahead, Infamy, zero. Okay, so I think we're still good. Come on, just die already. That guy took three hits from my fist. That's weird. Okay, anyway, let's go to the arena and wreck face. I mean, with how good we are with our whole sneak attack thing, it shouldn't take us too long to do anything, right? Hopefully. Maybe. Oh, dang it. You know what? I totally forgot. We left. You know what? There's probably raiment here, right? We could probably just steal some raiment. I don't think we're gonna have a problem there. Hi. I'm gonna borrow some raiment from in here. Light raiment. Let's just take one. Thank you. And where is it? There it is. Hey, I'm ready.
Gladiator. It's not very often I get to call somebody that. You're doing the blue team proud, kid.
Okay. And before I do that, I'm gonna save real quick. There we go. Just in case Gladiator. We do end up actually dying.
Listen up. This next match is an outrage, but there's nothing I can do about it. You've got three opponents this time, and you have to beat them all. They're Argonian prisoners brought here from Black Marsh. They've been told they have to kill you in exchange for their freedom. I don't know what crimes they committed, but it's your life or their freedom. The choice should be pretty clear. Get going and watch yourself.
Okay, let's go murder them all, I guess. And with our cool little sneaky sneak attack thing, they are not going to be able to do anything about us. So, yeah.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. It looks like the yellow team has pulled a fast one by replacing their combatant with three Argonian prisoners. This should be interesting.
Yeah, about that. Small problem. Oh snap, they know about me, Uh-oh. Oh no. Ay. This isn't gonna work. Oh snap. So you know how I said this was gonna be an easy thing to do? Yeah, I may have accidentally lied. And we can't summon her because we already summoned her once today. There we go. Okay, so I'm gonna let him do the fighting, and I'm going to jump and run and hide. Hey, stop, please. I didn't do anything to you guys except for try to kill you. Oh my god, no. Why can't I jump up here? Why can't I do it? I used to be able to do that so easily. There we go. I am stuck. There we go. Oh, come on! Seriously? Come on, just jump up here. Thank you. There we go. Okay. One of them's dead. Two of them's dead. This guy's left. Why did I do that? Oh my god. Yeah.
Leave the arena now and rest.
The yellow team surprised even me with that match. Three against one. I guess they didn't know who they were dealing with, huh? Well done.
Yeah.
You ain't gonna stop until you hit champion, are you?
No.
Well, good. After that last match, this one should feel like a vacation.
One Khajiit, so that'll work.
Heavy raiment, probably with a...
Yeah, that'll be easy. Awesome. And that guy is still in here, maybe? Question mark? Or is he gone now? He's gone.
Good people of
okay, so this is gonna be easy now.
Welcome to the arena. You almost have to feel bad for the yellow team's Khajiit, for the blue team's Gladiator is a combatant you know and love. Let's see how they fare.
Yeah, let's see, shall we? There we go. See, it only works really whenever they actually stop in the middle like that. Otherwise, it's kind of not good. I'm supposed to be able to bypass their armor. Why am I not doing that?
You showed that cat whose claws are sharper, eh? I would expect no less. Here's your...
Yeah, I'm good.
What's a gladiator without an arena to fight in? So...
Yeah.
The next one's a Breton. He looks like a bit of a dandy, but he's deadly with a blade.
Okay. I mean, is he deadly with a bow coming at him from the shadows? Because I don't think he is. So, yeah, he can go suck my bow.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. You've prayed for it, and these combatants have bled for it. A high-stakes advancement match.
Ooh,
let's see who
nice.
Has what it takes to be your new hero.
This is good. This is very, very good. I like advancement matches. And boop. Thank you.
People, we have a winner. All hail the combatant from the blue team. Victor from the blue team.
By defeating that Breton, you've secured your advancement.
Boom!
It's been a long time since I've said this, but congratulations, hero.
Aw, yeah, boy.
You're about to face off against the best the Yellow Team has to offer.
Okay.
The first Yellow Team hero you'll face is an Imperial in heavy raiment. He fights with an Thing is, this guy used to be a blade. You know those guys who protect the Emperor? He's a trained swordsman, so keep your damn head down.
So, basically what you're saying is, he used to be what I am. So, yeah, this is not gonna be hard at all, okay? Like, I kind of feel bad about, you know, cheesing this so much, but I mean, why not, right?
To the arena. Behold, as two heroes meet in the fighting pit for an epic battle worthy of Saw. Combatants,
begin! Oh, I'll begin. Just watch me. Hey, Mr. Blade Man. Oh, look at you. You think you're so strong. And boom. Okay, looks like one more. Okay, yep.
Defeating an arena hero is one thing, but defeating a former member of the Blades? You must be blessed by the Divines or something, my friend.
I am.
You're a hero, my friend. That crowd is out there for one reason, to see you destroy...
Oh yeah, I will.
Okay, hero. This next opponent is a high elf wizard, a master in the School of Destruction. But wait, it gets worse. He also uses an enchanted shield called the Grey Aegis, which gives him some serious magic.
Okay.
Press the attack, and don't give him a chance to let off a spell.
Okay, no big deal. I'm pretty sure I could take him out just like I have been with everyone else, okay? Because I am a master at this.
Good people of the Imperial City, welcome to the arena. Put your hands and your voices together for the two brave heroes to rock the very foundations of this arena. Lower the gates!
Now, the one problem I could think of is that. Okay. That's actually not a problem at all. Oh, wow. That's great.
All hail the combatant from the
oh, come on. Here we go.
Victor from the blue team. Arena now and rest. You earned.
I'll be honest, hero. With the kinds of victories you've been having, I knew that elf didn't stay.
Thank you.
You're at the end of a long road, hero. This is the last time you'll face off against the Yellow Team before.
Aw, yeah.
Go up to that arena and make sure the people of Cyrodiil never forget.
Yeah.
All right. This is it. Your last fight against the Yellow Team. I guess you could say they saved the best for last. The three best, actually. You're up against
oh
a swordsman, an archer, and a spellcaster. Two lower-level combatants, plus that Yellow Team champion you've seen. You beat all three, and you get named champion. Oh, wait, there's one more thing. I sent Porkchop the Boar up to the arena to help you.
Awesome! Okay, so, there's going to be three people up there. It's going to be me and Porkchop. I am going to summon my Golden Saint, and then that's going to be 3 versus 3.
Good people.
Okay, quickly get her ready. Here we go. That way we'll be able to take out all three of them nice and quick and easy, like.
I give you the Blue Team's hero! Can this brave combatant defeat 3 opponents and become the next champion. Let's
do it. Come on. Nice. This is going so well. Uh-oh. Well, she knows about me now. Oh, boy. Oh, okay. So, what was that you were saying? Oh, no. Oh, okay, so this is actually the champion. So this actually makes sense that she's the last one. Thank you. Yeah, buddy!
You did it! You beat him, every last one! Do you know how long it will take for the Yellow Team to recover from this?
Far too long!
My friend, it is with great honor that I advance you to the rank of champion. You've done it. You've shown them all you're the best. Well, almost the best. You're done competing in normal arena matches, but there's still the grand champion. Kid, you've got more guts and skill. I think you can take the Great Prince. Go over and talk to Isabel if you think I'm right.
Okay. So, that is actually going to be it for this episode, and that actually leads us to a pretty good... Oh, wait a minute. Is this a way to get free arrows? Oh my god. You can get free arrows this way. Oh, maybe not. Okay, can I, like, put these in front? Maybe she'll pick them up. I wonder what would happen. Okay, anyway, we'll talk to her, and then the Grey Prince will actually have us do a quest for him, or we could just fight him right away, but I'm going to do the quest instead. So, that'll actually be really nice. I am going to save that for next episode, then. Hopefully this episode actually, you know, works and doesn't get corrupted. So, yeah, I will see you in the next one. Thank you, and have a great day. Goodbye.